time it was Rusty who had the upper hand.